Hi guys, it's me, Mila. Okay, like I said in my previous videos, like and subscribe. And this Autism Talks is the one for Monday and Friday. This Monday and Friday because it actually is school holidays now for us in Australia here. I don't know if it's school holidays where you guys are, but you know. So there'll be extra Descendants videos as well from Monday to Friday. And if you want to know, they'll be uploaded today, so... You know, also there's some new stuff coming, just wait very patiently because there are new stuff coming soon. So yeah. Today, we're going to talk about bad days, or bad day, but I don't know. But yeah, so a lot of people out there have bad days and it's okay. Oh, thank you. I was just talking to someone. Okay. None of your business. If I don't know. Okay. We're getting off track. Okay. So, everybody has bad days and it's okay if you have a bad day because everybody has bad days sometimes. Everybody has good days. It just depends. You know, when I was at school, I had a bad day at my first week of school. Fifth week. Okay, so during the fifth week, I had a bad day. Now, some people have bad days and it's okay. Like, you know, you don't want everything to be perfect and some problems and situations and drama can happen, like topsy-turvies, but you don't know when to expect it. Now, my family and I have been this week has been really tough, so I haven't been able to put videos up as well. And lately, I've just been going back to the negativity side and worrying about things and that are not really there. And, you know, so I've been back to that again. And, especially, it's hard when you have a bad day because sometimes, I don't know if this happens to you, but sometimes when you have a bad day, you just don't know, you kind of fall apart a little bit. And we'll talk about that in the next episode. But yeah, when you have like a bad day, it's kind of like negativity. Negativity comes back. And we've been having so much negativity energy lately in our household because of something. There's no need for you guys to worry about. It's just... You know, and yeah, it's all been dealt with and stuff, so don't worry. It's none of your concern. But yeah, but when you have a bad day or bad week or something, you just can't get that negativity out of your mind and you worry about stuff that actually isn't really there. So, you know, like I said, take my advice. Bad days, sometimes they happen. Sometimes you can get a little bit emotional. Sometimes you can fall apart. And it's okay, because when you're finished crying or crying out your tears out, you feel good and you feel better about yourself. But like I said, it takes progress to get back to your normal self again. Okay, so, or maybe a day or two. So, you know, it depends on the bad day or bad week that you had, like how many days it takes. Okay, so that's all I got time for. Like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.